I didn't mean it that way. I don't know what y'all are doing. Let me tell you something from a pastor's perspective. I've worked with a number of different ministers of music in my life. I've been around some very talented people. There is no one that I have worked with as talented in different musical venues as Denison's. You don't normally see ministers of music that can direct handle choirs, can direct choral warriors like the Sanctuary Choir, and then step up and sing one of the vocal roles in a praise team. You don't normally see that. He has an appreciation for a variety of styles, and because of that, our church wins and benefits. So Dennis, we thank you for your leadership. We thank you for making this happen. I'm just thankful I get to work with you. We have a lot of fun. We appreciate you. Now this also says benediction.